Your filter is really simple. Replace your refrigerator. Remove, then recycle your cap. Next, find old one. Have a cloth handy as there may be excess water. That's completely normal. Reapply the bottom cap to the new one and slide it in. You'll hear it click when it's locked.